When you realize that Erling Haaland doesn't have a boot sponsor. This season alone, he's worn three different brands of boots, being Puma, Adidas, and Nike. And apparently all three brands wants to sponsor him. Who should he go with?